The only people who don't want to disclose the truth are people with something to hide.
If you recall, five months ago, I introduced Donald Trump. At that time, I said a few things. We have something in common, the birth certificate investigation, which is still going on.
The only people who don't want to disclose the truth are people with something to hide.